the left hand side as we look up the pipe, coming in. Right foot forward, starting off with a big, big air to get things going, right in the scoring zone as well.
Oh, there we go.
Drop front the double cork early on.
To cab 10, double cork to front side air. To alley-oop backside rodeo, 7. To alley-oop front side 7. $5,000 in highest air. Dropping in now, this is Marcus Keller. Super nice air to fakie. Big cab 7, super clean, great style. Front 9, lands it clean as well. Oh, there's the back 7, backside 9. McTwist alley-oop, that's a run. This is the one and only Yuri Blashikov, starting things off with a big crippler into backside 9. There's the front 10, he lands clean, here we go. Cab 10, double cork, clean, sticks it, no problem at all. Clean, that's super nice.
How do you feel now?
I feel better. No, I was a little bit angry that my first and second run didn't work out as I wanted. So I didn't really realize that the last one worked out until I saw the scores. It was weird.